Hello guys, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Man at Arms, the Weapon Cabaret, and to this beautiful evening. So I have to hurry up a little bit because it's going to be dark. What you see in front of me, this is a typical German beer table. We say Bierbank. This is very important for us Germans. You find this everywhere. And yeah, for you it's more important what I have here. What I want to show you. This is a Remington 870 Tactical Express shotgun. What I really, really love. I like it very much because it's not so expensive rifle. The rifle itself costs about 500 euros. The saddle mount from UTG costs about 40 euros. And the red dot is from Sidemark, also a little bit the cheaper one, for about 135 euro. So at least you get this rifle for about 700 euro, and in compare to other rifles what costs 2, 3, 4, 5,000 euro, this is a pretty cheap rifle. You can compare it with an inch pipeline with some mechanics, so there's nothing special, but it makes so much fun. And why I'm showing you the Remington 870 Tactical Express and not a Mossberg or a Winchester. There are two reasons, because I maybe show them later, and the other reason is, in my opinion, the Remington 870 is one of the most sold shotguns. So that means you get easily spare parts for your rifle, tuning parts. And why I like this shotgun shooting so much is also the ammunition is not so expensive. This shotgun shells, they cost about 6 euro. I use them to shoot on metal plates from distance of about 50 meters. That's 16, 17 yards. And here you have the metal slugs, what I use to shoot on paper targets from distance of 25 meters. That's about 26, 27 yards. Each package has about 25 rounds. So for shooting shotguns, you not really need much. And how I said before, it's a little bit more cheaper than shooting other rifles. And before I continue talking, I want to show you a little bit more about this awesome, totally awesome rifle. So let me show you a little bit more about the rifle. For that you get the overview. You see here the chamber, it's empty, also the barrel. And here at the trigger, this little button, this is for, it's currently safe now. Unsafe, if it would be loaded, I would be able to shoot. We save it again. So now I show you the ammunition. First, the shotgun shells. You see here the balls inside. I hope you hear it. Here we have the slugs. You see here this huge and big metal slug inside. So let me turn around the rifle. Changing my position. Okay, let's start at the buttstock. Here we have the trigger again. Currently safe. Now ready to shoot. The trigger. Here you have a little lever. If you press this and you putting this handguard forward and backboard, you can unload the weapon again. So here we see the red dot. You can
switch it on here. This is to adjust the brightness. And if I have put it on and I press a second time this button, I can change the color from the side from red to green, for example. So, now I'm going to show you the different sides. Changing the color. Changing back to red. I use the red one more if it's darker. And now to the different sides. Just a point. A cross with a dot inside. And I think you see, it's a little bit blurry. This has to do with the camera, which is behind the rifle, and I'm working with zoom. So this is absolutely clear without camera. If you're looking with your eyes through the sight, it's absolutely amazing sight for this price. And what I want to try to show you, the saddle mount of this UTG, you see here, I can take a look through it, and maybe you see in front of the barrel this silver ball. So that means if my red dot really goes empty and they have no batteries, I can still shoot with this rifle. So this is what I really like on this UTG saddle mount.
So now I'm going to show you how to load this rifle. Open the chamber. First shell into the barrel, close the rifle, turn around the rifle, second shell, third shell, shell number four, number five, shell number six, and at least shell number seven. So the rifle is now fully loaded, safe. If I put unsafe and press the trigger, we would be very scared. So I want to show you now how to unload the rifle again. For this, I press again this lever. This is also why I like Remington. I have the trigger here, I have my safe button here, and I have to unload the rifle, my trigger here. So for example, on the Mossberg, you have the safe button here, the buttstock. So now I have to wrap a little bit my M65 jacket. Unloading. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So to be for sure, open the chamber, taking a look, there's no shell. I make now a dry shot. That's it. Weapon completely unloaded, empty, ready to go. So guys, that's it for today. I hope you have enjoyed the video about the Remington 870 Tactical Express. If you have, feel free, leave me a comment, give me a like, subscribe, or share it with your friends. Have fun with guns and see you soon.